distance, she sees her brother marching by. Their bond is everlasting. Listening to Bob Dylan singing in 1963. Watching.